Prophet Daniel was a strong believer of God. One fine day, he walked into the zoo, not with the intention to see the animals, but to make a point to the world. He wanted to walk alone, unarmed, into the enclosure of wild lions, claiming that God would protect him. The zoo officials warned him of the potential dangers of his act, but he chose not to listen.